have some questions for you about Etoro new wallet. So could you tell me more about it? Because I'm sure my audience is very interested in that.
Sure. So Etoro today is the world's largest social trading network with over 10 million registered users worldwide. And we've been pioneers in the crypto space and enabled people to trade cryptocurrency since 2014 have added more and more cryptocurrencies into the platform over the past year. And now we're enabling people to actually use also our wallet not only to trade cryptocurrencies, but actually to receive cryptocurrencies into their wallet and to send and pay with their cryptocurrencies through their wallet. The wallet itself is a multi-sig, multi-blockchain, so multiple blockchain, all work on multi-signature technology that we basically secure. We're very excited about this first step into the send and receive crypto community.
My congratulations on that. I think that all the Etoro users are already waiting for that. So when the users are actually able to use this one?
So it's actually launched today to customers all around Europe. Also people who set up the wallet, the first 100,000 customers actually get $20 or 0.1 Ether free as they set up the wallet.
Okay, we have to be in that queue and have to be very, very fast with this interview release. So it's actually an app which you can download to your phone, yes?
Yes, it's an app both on the Google Store and the App Store. You can download it. And if you're already a verified user of Etoro, you basically get the $20 or 0.1 Ether free.
Sounds really great. I know that in 1 hour you have your big lecture here. So what do you think about it? What your plans are for this big conference? Because I see all the advertisement on Etoro everywhere at WebSummit, and it's rather cool.
So we're very excited about the event. We have two big announcements in the event. One is the wallet, and the other one is the launch of the Good Dollar experiment, which is a research project that I've personally been working on for the past 10 years about how can you reduce inequality in the world and reduce poverty in the world. So we're very excited about using new blockchain technologies and harness the crypto community for the betterment of the world.
How did you personally come up with this idea about fighting inequality right now in the world?
Well, it started in 2008, just after I started Etoro. Then I sort of realized when we built Etoro, when we started connecting to the financial system, that something in the financial system is broke, that it's disconnected. And that the incentives mechanisms in the financial systems are wrong. And therefore, by definition of how it works, always the rich get richer and the poor get poorer. And we thought back then, this was prior to Bitcoin, that potentially a new type of technology could significantly change that. Most people told me I'm crazy to even talk about it. But then when crypto happened, I saw the connection immediately between Bitcoin and what we've envisioned as really a digital financial open system. And I think now, after the amazing growth of crypto last year, more and more people are open to it. And we found out that there are today about 40 different projects, all talking about something very similar, about how can you use cryptocurrency or blockchain technology to basically fight inequality and improve the world.
Could I just ask you to briefly explain my followers what Good Dollar is?
All right, so Good Dollar, hello everyone. So Good Dollar is basically Yoni Assia's Etoro CEO and co-founder personal dream for the past 10 years. It all started in an article he wrote in 2008, The Visible Hand, explaining the Good Dollar. And like, now it's becoming eToro's social site, okay? So the idea is to tackle world inequality, because the wealth distribution in the world is very, very much skewed. The eight richest people in the world have as much money, as much wealth as the 3.7 billion poorest ones, which is like half of the world population. And that's just absurd. And if you look at like 94% of the world's wealth is held by the 20% richest. So in Good Dollar, what we're trying to do is to issue a new cryptocurrency and an ecosystem, a framework, that would change the distribution by giving money to the poor, like flowing, making a flow of money from the rich to the poor. Now, the way we're going to do this is that the currency is going to be given for free to the poor, to anyone in the world who wants to be part of this. All they have to do is register, get verified that they're a person and that they're unique, and then they're eligible to get the good dollar on a fixed time basis, let's say every day or so. Now, this is not out yet. It's like we'll be in 2 or 3 months. We're expecting the beta. Don't catch us by the on this word. But the vision is already there. So the idea is that everyone can get, like, you're creating inflation on the currency by minting it all the time, by making new currency. And then we're inviting the rich and like philanthropists and governments and organizations to buy good dollars as a form of donation and philanthropy. But it's not just like donation, it's more of a social impact, because if you're buying good dollars, you're doing good for the world, because the money goes to the poor. Now, of course, there's a lot of very hard questions to be answered here. There's a lot of challenges. So that's why we're calling it the Good Dollar Experiment, because there's a lot of unknowns. So basically, we're researching a bunch of fields in this area. The identity part, the token economics part, the technology part, the governance part, how we don't, it's not an eToro project, it's just sponsored by eToro to get it going. And we're going to adapt and change, like with time, with the years to come, according to the community. And it's like, it will be a community-led project. It's not something that will be centralized with eToro. The idea is decentralization of decisions, democratization of decisions.
Will it be a worldwide initiative for all people who are in need all over the world, or some special country you're going to start with?
Well, first of all, it's completely global. Like crypto is global by definition, and that's one of the greatest merits of it, that there's no boundaries, there's no borders. It's not limited to like government bureaucracy. It's not limited to legislation of a certain country. And it's one of the greatest strengths of it. Now, of course, we're aiming more for the third, on the poorer side of the scale. We're aiming for a third world countries, developing countries where the people really need this kind of income.
Where will they be able to sell good dollar, or you plan to create a special infrastructure for them to pay with good dollar in the first place?
Basically, we're going on blockchain technology, currently Ethereum, but this might change in the time to come. And it's going to be a smart contract that allows buying and selling of good dollars initially for Ethereum. And anyone could send Ethereums to the contract to buy good dollars, and vice versa. There's going to be a reserve that will manage the monetary system of the good dollar. Plus, people will be able to send from each other, from one person to another, send good dollars. So basically, we're opening it to like open trade, but also there's going to be a smart contract that like holds is giving the new good dollars to everybody. So it's kind of like creating a decentralized system, but using centralized means in the beginning to get it going. But like with time, as the system matures, it's going to be less and less centralized and more decentralized, more towards the people.
Thank you very much. That sounds really awesome. We are really waiting for that, but we'll be patient with you. Yes. Thank you very much for telling about it, Gilad.
You're welcome.
Thank you.